My dear students, in previous class we are discussed about LCM of the numbers. We take only two numbers. In this class we are going to learn three numbers. So we take one example. Problem number one: find the LCM of 2, 3, and 4. In previous class we are discussed about only two numbers. In this class we are going to learn three numbers: 2, 3, and 4. Find the LCM of 2, 3, and 4. In the LCM part, first step we are discussing about list the multiples of all the given numbers. Solution: we know already two multiples, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 4, 2, 3, 6, 2, 4, 8, 2, 5, 10, 2, 6, 12, 2, 7, 14, 2, 8, 16, 2, 9, 18, 2, 10, 20, 2, 11, 22, --. Next, list of the three multiples: 3, 1, 3, 3, 2, 6, 3, 3, 9, 3, 4, 12, 3, 5, 15, 3, 6, 18, 3, 7, 21, 3, 8, 24, --. Next, list of the next four multiples: 4, 1, 4, 4, 2, 8, 4, 3, 12, 4, 4, 16, 4, 5, 20, 4, 6, 24, 4, 7, 28, 4, 8, 32, --. This is the first step. List the multiples of given numbers. This is already you know, my dear children, 2 table, 3 table, and 4th table. Next step, identify the common multiples of the given numbers. Common numbers, you can observe 12. Next, 24. These are our common multiples of 2, 3, 4. In these numbers, least number, we can write the least common number. So therefore, the LCM of 2, 3, and 4 is 12. So the least common multiples of 2, 3, and 4 is 12. So 12, 24 least number is 12. That is the answer. One more example, my dear children. Problem number two: find the LCM of 3, 4, and 5. First step is list the multiples of all the given numbers. You know already third table solution. Third table: 3, 1, 3, 3, 2, 6, 3, 3, 9, 3, 4, 12, 3, 5, 15, 3, 6, 18, 3, 7, 21, 3, 8, 24, 3, 9 jar 27, 3 10 jar 30, dash 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 dash. Next, 4 multiples, 4 1 jar 4, 4 2 jar 8, 4 3 jar 12, 4 4 jar 16, 4 5 jar 20, 4 6 jar 24, 4 7 jar 28, 4 8 jar 32, 4 9 jar 36, 4 10 jar 40, dash dash dash. Next, 5th multiples, 5 1 jar 5, 5 2 jar 10, 5 3 jar 15, 5 4 jar 20, 5 5 jar 25, 5 6 jar 30, 5 7 jar 35, 5 8 jar 40, 5 9 jar 45, 5 10 jar 50, dash dash dash. Common multiplies. Next, identify the common multiples of all the given numbers. So 3, 6, 20, 24, 24 here not having 24. Next, you can write some more. 30, 33, 36, 39, 42, 45, dash dash dash. Next, fourth table, 40, 44, 48, 52, dash dash dash. Some more you can write. Forty-eight, 51, 54, 57, 60. Next, 48, 52, 56, 60, 64, 68, dash dash dash, 50, 55, 60, dash dash dash. So you can observe, children, common multiples you can observe here. Here 60, here also 60. So least number is 60. So therefore the LCM of 3, 4 and 6, 5 is 60. This is the least common multiples of 60. One more example, children. Third example, find the LCM of 3, 4 and 6. First step is list the multiples of all the given numbers. You know already, my dear children, third table, 3, 1 jar, 3, 3, 2 jar, 6, 3, 3 jar, 9, 3, 4 jar, 12, 3, 5 jar, 15, 3, 6 jar, 18, 3, 7 jar, 21, 3, 8 jar, 24, 3, 9 jar, 27, 3, 10 jar, 30, 3, 11 jar, 33, 3, 12 jar, 36, dash, dash, dash. Next. Fourth multiples, 4 1 jar 4, 4 2 jar 8, 4 3 jar 12, 4 4 jar 16, 4 5 jar 20, 4 6 jar 24, 4 7 jar 28, 4 9 jar 32, 4 9 jar 36, 4 10 jar 40, dash dash dash. Next, multiples of 6. 6 1 jar 6, 6 2 jar 12, 6 3 jar 18, 6 4 jar 24, 6 5 jar 30, 6 6 jar 36, 6 7 jar 42, 6 8 jar 48... This is the list of the common multiples of 3, 4, and 6. Next we can step is write the least common multiples of the numbers. So first identify the multiples of common 12. Next you can observe children 24. Next 36 is coming. 36. So these all are common multiples of 3, 4, and 6. So write the answer. The LCM of 3, 4, and 6 is least number is 12. So least common multiply is 12. Okay children, you can write in the assignment for you. Assignment for you children. Problem number 1, find the LCM of 4, 5, and 6. Second problem, find the LCM of 5, 6, and 8. Okay, children, thank you.